by Iqbal Hussain, Associate Professor. Using an and a does not depend on the spelling of the word it comes before. It depends on the pronunciation of the word. In most cases, an is used before words that begin with vowels a, e, I, o, u. For example, an apple, an elephant, an igloo, an oven, an umbrella. If a word starts with a consonant sound, use a car, a doll. It is very important to know that when a word starts with a vowel sound, you should use an. Sometimes u is pronounced as y. Try saying these two words, the u is pronounced in two different ways, an unforgettable experience. Unforgettable has a vowel sound, so we use an. A university, university has a y sound, so we use a. This is also the case with o, which may sometimes have a w sound. Compare, an octopus. Octopus starts with a vowel sound. A one-track mind, one-track starts has a w sound. The silent h. Sometimes with words that begin with h, the h sound is not pronounced. Unfortunately, there is no rule about when the h is silent. An honor, the h is silent. We use an because the honor has a vowel sound because the h is not pronounced. A historic day, the h is pronounced. Historic starts with an h sound. Decide if an or a is needed in these sentences. There is, mouse in the garden. An a. We saw, ostrich in the zoo. An a. Meet me in, hour. An a. The clown was riding, one wheel bike. An. Is that a picture of, unicorn? An. She said I had, ugly dog. An. Her parents bought her, horse for her birthday. An. It was, honest mistake. An. We all had, unbelievable day. An. It was, honor meeting you. An. She lived on, island for many years. An. Thank you.